Hi folks, I guess a lot of you know that I like to go to yard sales, and I went this weekend and got some stuff, got some great deals actually. Now this is an Ace propane torch kit, plus a 20 inch brand new bicycle inner tube. Paid $2 for these two items. That propane torch is brand new. Box was never even opened. I asked them what they wanted for it. I would have paid them more, but the woman said, just give me $2. So I did. Now that's a good deal. I don't know what they cost exactly new, but they got to be at least 20-something dollars. Those bicycle inner tubes are about $6 or $8 around here. Then at a different yard sale, I bought these three items. I bought that vise for $5. And I put my hand there so you can see it's not a little dinky one. That's a good sized vise. $5, and that kilowatt, I tested it, it works, plus this battery charger, which I don't really need it, but I bought it anyway. It'll do double A's plus 9 volt, and each one of those items cost me $5. And they had a lot of other good stuff there too, but I would have maybe bought some of it, but I don't have room for a lot of it. And it was some good stuff. I could probably turn some of that stuff around and sell it on eBay and make some money, but the guy and his wife, middle-aged couple, maybe in their 60s. The guy, his business went bankrupt and he lost his house. Now they don't know what they're gonna do, but they were selling all their stuff and he had a lot of good stuff. I felt sorry for them, but not a lot I can do for them. I did buy this stuff. But anyway, that's some items that I got this weekend. Now, this is some other stuff I got recently. I didn't get it this weekend. I got five battery cables. They're good size ones too. 32-inch. And they're a good size. It says 81.3 centimeters, and they're pretty good, and I paid $2 each for those. There's five battery cables there for $2 each, and the guy had a bunch more, but I didn't have a whole lot of money at the time. And I also bought some walkie-talkies from his son when I was there, and they were a good deal. I got them for $5 each. They work. I got two of them. I don't have them out here to show you right now. And then this, I got at yet another yard sale for $5. This pulley. And now, I guess it's been in his garage for quite a while, and the guy was moving. He was moving in with his girlfriend, I guess. So they wanted to get rid of a lot of stuff, and he had a bunch of stuff. I bought some videos, and I bought this pulley too. And it had the box with the instructions and everything else. Pretty beat up. It's been sitting in his garage for a long time, I guess. I don't think it's ever been used, but the sticker on it says that it cost $40.79 when it was new, and I believe it. It's a good pulley. So those were some recent things that I got at yard sales. I usually go to a couple more or less every weekend, and a lot of times I buy stuff, and sometimes you can get some really great stuff, other times it's not so good. But I think all this stuff is worth having, I really do. Some of these things I've wanted for a while, that kilowatt. I've wanted one of those things, but I never got around to buying one, and that guy had it, so. And he needed the money, so I decided, what the heck. Anyway, that's about it. Thanks for watching.